What I love about wine is it's something you enjoy every day. To open a bottle, share it with my wife or with friends, it just highlights special moments. When you really find a wine that brings out emotion, you just have to explain it. You can make comparisons to music, to literature, to art, but I just think that as a critic, it's important also to convey how you're feeling, like, oh, I love this wine, or wow, or it reminds me of the first bottle of great wine I drank with my father. I think that's wonderful to be able to make comparisons to something that you're drinking to special moments in your life.